Good morning, children. I'm here again with the commercial application subject for standard 9, and today we are going to see the basic terminologies essential for every commercial organization in order to understand what is commerce and its applications. We first have to see certain definitions which are very essential for us to understand and have the basic concepts. So the first word that we have is commerce. Commerce has two branches, that is trade and aids to trade or auxiliaries to trade. Let us see the definition. It refers to all those activities which are necessary for bringing goods from the place of production to the place of their consumption. So here commerce includes not only trade, that means selling and buying of goods, but it also serves or it has certain services which such as transport, warehousing, packaging, insurance, banking and sales promotion, which includes advertisement, which are incidental or auxiliaries to trade. Next, we have the word business. If there is no business, there is no trade, there is no commerce. So let's see what business talks about. It is defined as a production and purchase of goods and services and selling them with a view to satisfy human wants and thereby earn profits. So every business has its priority as profits. So naturally, whatever they manufacture, that is being sold in the goods, and those goods are wanted or desired by human beings. Next, we have industry. Without industry, there is no manufacturing, where we get all kinds of goods, especially the FMCGs or the fast moving consumer goods. So let's see what industry is defined as. It talks about the production of goods for sale with the application of human and mechanical power. So human beings alone cannot manufacture things. It has to be the machines which helps them. And it involves extraction, multiplication, construction and manufacturing of various types of goods. So that's all about industry. Trade, it means buying and selling of products and services. So these are the basic terminologies which we need to know, children, so that we can go ahead with our chapters. Hence, I just recap. The first definition is commerce. Please take note in whatever notebooks you have at home. Next is business. The third definition is all about industry. And the fourth one, trade. Please make note and stay at home and be safe. Thank you.